For years, you saved for this trip. To ski the Alps was your greatest dream. But it turned into a nightmare.
Hey, hold up there, stranger. What's your business? This is no weather for backpacking. These mountains aren't safe. Well, a blizzard knocked down several electrical poles and the power's out. Yeah, I saw the avalanche. Just like the one 5 years ago. I'm Otto. I live here at the ski resort. Well, you can use a resort to warm up, but if I were you, I'd move along soon. Well, trust me when I tell you, it's no place to stay.
Welcome to the Alpine Resort. My name is Greta. I'm the manager here. The avalanche ruined our tourist business. I'm so glad you braved the weather to see the sights. I thought it was just going to be me and Otto for the week. He's an odd one. His parents thought the mountain air would cure him, but don't let his manner put you off. I'd offer the use of our phone, but the line is dead. That was quite a snowstorm we had. But we can fix it, if you don't mind pitching in. The tools are in the closet.
Greta, it's me, Craig. As police chief, I order you to evacuate immediately. Your possessions are not worth your life. Do you hear me? Get out of the village. Conditions are ripe for a devastating avalanche. It's going to be big.
Message saved on February 17th, 2007.
A message from Craig? I wouldn't worry about that. He's so melodramatic. Everything's an emergency with him. Leaving so soon? Why not stay and enjoy the resort? We have so much to offer. But if you insist, very well. The best way out of here is by snowmobile. There's a man, Peter is his name, who lives nearby. A very good carpenter he is. He uses a snowmobile to forage for wood in the mountains. He might let you borrow it.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm Peter. Greta must have sent you. Does she need more mannequins? I'd be careful with that lady. She'll sell your hide for a shiny knick-knack. Why leave this wintry paradise when you just got here? Some people dream their whole lives about a vacation in the Alps. My wife loved it here, but this is no time for a trip down memory lane. Yeah, you can use my snowmobile. It's in the shed. Here's the key. Good luck. You're gonna need it. Yeah, you can use my snowmobile. It's in the shed. Good luck. You're gonna need it.
Thank you.
Hey, I heard someone calling for help. Someone locked you in Peter's shed. How bizarre. Then again, I have my suspicions about Peter. Folks here say he left his wife for a younger woman. And if it wasn't Peter, who was it? Maybe there's someone else here. Maybe someone followed you down from the summit.
Oh, the door must have locked behind you. It happens.
You look worried, stranger. What's wrong? Ah, this snowmobile. That was inhospitable of Peter not to help you fix it. And you were locked in. Visiting Schultz is a fine idea, though. He's a good mechanic. But his shop is in the village, and it's dangerous there now. The shop roofs are loaded down with snow from the avalanche. Besides, the weather reports all say there's another blizzard on the way. You should stay here at the resort.
Wait a second. I heard you're gonna try to get to the village. Listen, I know Greta just wants you to stay, but I'll help you. After the avalanche, the police blocked all the roads. Something tells me you can leave, if you try. You're my ticket out of here. This is Greta's boathouse. There's an airboat here. I knew she wouldn't give you the key, so I found it myself. Trust me, I'll help keep you here. I mean, I'll help get you out of here.
Thank you.
Why leave this wintry paradise when you just got here?
Leaving city is fun.
Hey, hold up there, stranger.
Hello. How did you get here? I didn't think that.
Thank you. You've reached the mountaintop where the upper station is. Welcome to my shop.